When you live in a region impacted by tropical cyclones, you must prepare for their destructive nature to protect your past, present, and future. A hurricane is on its way. The media is stressing you prepare for the impending storm. What are you to do? First, I recommend protecting your most precious items and keepsakes. Gather your family records, photos, essential documents, important pieces of your past, and place them in a location guaranteed protected from the storm, such as a safe. In the event of an evacuation in your area, you'll want to bring these mementos along with you. If inland flooding is to impact your home, air and watertight storage containers are highly recommended. Be sure to utilize the highest point in your home when flooding is inevitable. Retrofitting your home may be vital in protecting areas where wind may enter. Flood insurance may be essential since flooding is not typically covered by homeowners' policies. The Federal Emergency Management Agency, also known as FEMA, recommends anyone in special flood hazard areas to consider purchasing flood insurance. Calling your local emergency management agency will provide you with information on how to protect your home further. It is crucial to pay attention to forecasts and newscasts from verified sources while tracking the storm. Visit the National Hurricane Center website for updates on the storm's trajectory. Your local emergency management office or American Red Cross can provide information on the safest evacuation routes and nearby shelters. It's encouraged to call each year to be aware of any changes. Be sure to prepare a disaster supply and care kit. Include items such as a waterproof flashlight, batteries, a portable battery-operated radio, a first aid kit, emergency food, disposable camera, a fire extinguisher, medicines, and anything crucial to your daily living. Plan to take care of your pets. Make sure your children know how to contact emergency officials and know what to do if separated by the storm. Prepare ahead of the season to protect your home since supplies can run out as the storm approaches. Trim your trees and remove dead or weak branches. Develop an emergency communication plan in case your family is separated, and have an out-of-state friend or relative be the family contact. When a hurricane watch is issued, you may experience hurricane force winds up to 74 miles per hour within 48 hours. Start preparing your home. Make sure you have stored food and water. Your refrigerator should be set on its coldest setting and opened only when necessary. Collect your necessities and valuables, having them ready to go in case you need to evacuate. Do not forget to ensure you have cash on hand, just in case. If there's a hurricane warning, your area can expect sustained winds higher than 74 miles per hour within 36 hours. Be sure to listen to your local authorities with hurricane progress and follow the instructions set by officials. If evacuation is not necessary, reside in the innermost portion of your home. Turn off your water and gas line, and if power is lost, turn off the circuit breakers to reduce the plausibility of a power surge when electricity is restored. If the eye passes over your location, it will seem like the storm may be over. However, the storm is only halfway done, and it is crucial to remain in your shelter. Only after the storm has fully passed is it safe to return home or come out of your house. Be sure to take pictures and videos of the damage to your home, property, and assets for insurance claims. Hurricanes are not to be messed with and can be extremely destructive. Remember to be safe. You can find comfort knowing that as long as you did everything to stay prepared, you will be, without a doubt, protected to the fullest extent. Thank you for watching and subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Weather Wednesday.